This is the Raccoon Police Department. You must evacuate immediately. If there are any citizens still out there, this area is extremely dangerous. You must come with us now.
We're asking everyone to surrender their weapons until things return to normal.
That's funny! For a moment there, I thought you were serious!
Look, it's mass hysteria out there. This is for your own safety.
It's because I'm black, isn't it?
There's too much debris. We'll never get through. I'm afraid you'll have to go the rest of the way on foot. Well, I can't let you go unarmed.
Thank you. It wasn't a bad part of town, really. Even a good-for-nothing son of a bitch like me might be able to get a few jollies there. I shouldn't have allowed myself to think like that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Looks like we can go out the back, but once we get to the woods, well...
Let's go.
need this anymore. Well, what should I do with the rest of my life?
I'll think about it after I take a nap.
Just like that, in a quick empty flash of light. Maybe I'm getting old, but I really don't remember what I was feeling when I saw the town go up in flames. Then again, it's not like I forgot what happened. It's just that I'm the type of guy who focuses on the now, not ancient history.
Done is done. We can't take it back. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning. That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Right now, I'm headed to Miami. New job, new city. Of course, I work enough as it is. Damn, nice weather, though. This ought to be fun.